Tony's Grim Tour picks up in third spot. Pre-owned Auto Superstore Modified Street. In the middle
line. We got Roger Smith back in line. And they come around, the green flag will be out.
Thank you.
comes out for car number 8.
See William Hensley down there in the 81 machine. Experiencing some overheating.
The race fans lead hit just up to 25% of Scotty Gardner. In the 20 car, moving up nicely, Jason Lurie out of there. Had the second spot for a while, but Scotty Gardner was able to pass this time around. A green-white checker for the Knoxville Auto Superstore Modified Street.
You can give the victory tonight to the driver of the third team. It's Junior Waters from the official. He'll also get some hardware. He'll be first feature winner in the modified streets. So coming up next will be the second feature event for the modified streets. As we broke them into two features tonight, the A feature and the B feature. The A feature was just completed, but for all the drivers in the top 15 in points. Flag racing. For Dave Strong, Larry Sands, Jeff Myers, Robert Dixon, and John Wilson and David Miley making up row 3. Bring them down the back straightaway. And next time around, the green flag will be out. and Don Wilson also goes into the infield area. So some problems with it. In the books in the 20-lap feature event for the modified streets. Here they come to the cone. Larry Sands will bring it to the green flag. Feature victory tonight. And race fans, kids, time for the